Oh, I like the new profile picture. Okay, here we go. Oh, whoops, I clicked on the wrong one. Here we go. I said, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, cool. All right. Okay. All right. Are we going to play on our world?
What does that mean, Kyle?
Are we going to play on the one from you and me? Our world!
Yeah, probably, because that's the one we started streaming with, so yeah.
Don't quit. Okay,
that's probably
geez, fine.
The best option.
I figured I would ask since, since we had the one with Doc, too. Anyways, same password as last time.
This is awesome.
Sure is.
Where is Ryan, by the way?
I don't know where Doc is.
Where he be? Oh, right, you're live, aren't you?
Yes.
Might be. Also, you forgot to put Mina there. How could you?
No, it's because it's literally not working.
What do you mean it's not working?
Let me show you. Oh.
What do you mean?
Why did it suddenly start working? It literally was not working before. Yeah, see? It's up there. Why is there a second Discord VC up here? It's weird.
Also, by the way, I cannot join your game because Steam thinks you're playing VTube Studio right now, not Valheim. So you're gonna have to invite me.
Watch this. Okay, join.
Let's see here. There we go.
Did that work?
Did what work?
Can you join me now?
Yeah, I'm joining on you now.
Okay, so it did work. I literally just closed VTube Studio.
Little Kale is now dead.
He's not dead. Okay, there we go.
I am the VTuber now.
No. I actually I still have things I need to fix with him.
By the way, I don't think that password was correct. Because I just tried joining you and it just said wrong password and then booted me back to the main menu.
Okay, I'll reopen it then. Do I click community server or no, by the way?
No. Just launch it like you did last time.
Okay, there you go.
Also, I don't know if it's my end or not, but your stream is buffering a lot.
I don't know why, because it's completely fine on my end.
Alright, just making sure.
Okay. Yeah, it's not on Doc's end either.
Also, I'm gonna need an invite again. Because Steam says you're playing VTube Studio again.
Ignore that. How do I invite you? I literally cannot.
Huh.
So how do I do it?
Then I guess you just gotta close VTube Studio again.
You have 5 seconds.
What do you mean I have 5 seconds? What does that mean?
It means join right now.
Oh, okay, there we go. We join in.
Same password as last time. Yo, cat, stop it. I can't see what I'm doing. He's being a nuisance. That's my water. Okay, hold on. Can you both join?
I'm working on it.
Okay. Stop it. That's my cap for my drink. Stop it. This guy's a little shit. Okay, well then while you guys join, I'm just gonna go on to Be Right Back and let you guys figure it out.
Bye. Thank you.
Alright. How are things going?
Still badly because Steam is exploding because it decided to start downloading a 20 gigabyte thing right as I launched Valheim, and Steam doesn't like pausing downloads. So now Steam is just breaking and I can't launch Valheim. And I can't fucking cancel this download.
Nice.
Because Steam won't let me. I love this app.
I love this new update.
I mean, this has nothing to do with the UI update, but this is always the problem with Steam. That one has nothing to do with the UI changing.
I hate the UI changes.
Honestly, it doesn't feel that much different to me, to be honest.
You're not autistic.
I mean, fair enough, I guess, but...
No, it is. It is so viciously different to me. I've learned how to make a midsummer crown.
Congratulations. Please just let me fucking stop downloading this thing. I didn't want to download it right now to begin with.
I'm gonna close and then open Valheim. So that way it detects that as my currently played game.
Alright. And I'm gonna be right back because I'm gonna restart my computer so that Steam will fucking stop, because it's not gonna stop any other way. I'll be right back. I'm sorry.
We don't have issues streaming ever. We never have issues streaming. Here we go. Alright, well, I think we should just hunt for now. Wait for everybody to come back. Just kind of see what we can deal with. Okay, what can I do with this stump? Oh, I can hit it. Oh, nice. Okay. So I can get rid of it. That's good. That's good. Cause there's some stumps around. Some stumps around that I would like to get rid of.
I don't know why auto put me back in the call, because I wasn't in the call when I let her restart my computer. So that's kind of weird. But
hey,
okay.
Welcome back. I don't know. That is weird. The stump does not want to go down.
Steam, are you fucking okay? Steam did not pause the download, despite the fact that I restarted my computer. So we're just gonna let it finish in 2 minutes, and then I'll fucking join the game then.
That's fine. Right now I'm hunting, so. Can you shoot the fish? It does not appear so.
Hey again. Yeah, Discord decided to just fucking brick itself for some reason.
Great. We never have issues streaming ever. We never have issues streaming ever. Okay, I found some skeletal remains. And therefore got some bone fragments. I don't remember what we needed that for, but we definitely needed it for something.
I don't think so, no.
I needed it for something. I'll figure it out later. But I did need it at some point.
Why is my computer imploding in on itself?
Okay, I'm gonna hard restart my computer. I'll be right back again. God fucking damn it.
This is going really well. The truggles are at it again. A deer. Okay, there's one right there. That's what I was gonna... I don't want to frighten that boar, though. Damn it. Bless it. Okay. We'll go after maybe this one over here, because I saw one of them ran over this way. At least I thought so. Is that a creature right there? Well, it's not like an edible creature. That's not what I'm looking for. Those are like little lizard people. I was getting pretty good at hunting deer. Oh, I'm out of arrows. Well, that doesn't help. Die. I have to make more arrows then. Which is fine, I'm okay with that. Die, little lizard. There we go. And then we got some dinner as well. By the way, this message is specifically targeted towards AK if you're still in chat. I'm gonna start my Amnesia playthroughs again. I'm gonna start playing the second Amnesia game. And I mean, this is also targeted towards everyone else who likes horror. It's just that I know AK really likes my horror content. So, yeah. I figured that, I just figured that AK would probably be the person that would like to hear that the most. So I have a big ass glare on my screen right now. So that's kind of affecting my vision a little bit. So just excuse that. Like, if I do anything weird, trust me, it's fine. Oh my god. Sneak attack. Bless it. The nighttime is full of danger. Please go away. I don't want to fight you. We've got a good amount of food that we can cook, though. There we go. Here's another. Oh, it's a great orc. Bought one of those before. Not to my knowledge, anyways. Let's beat it with my. Whoa, that worked a lot better than I thought it would. Didn't even know I was coming. Get over here, coward. Very nice. Frankly, I'm just trying to get home, which is right over here. Oh, ow. Okay, let's kill this boar so it's just out of the way. Oh, raspberries. Yeah, okay, I'll take those too. The deer went off this way towards the house, actually. I'm not sure it's even over here anymore. I don't know, but I see a log. Oh, there's the deer. I'm cold. Olive. You know what I'm hungry for? This deer.
Alright. We're back. Hello. Things should be fucking working correctly now. Steam finally decided to function. We're good. Game is launching.
Oh yeah, I just sneaked a packet the deer.
That's so awesome.
We have a minor neck infestation, by the way. I'm saying it's minor because, like, it really is, frankly.
When it's time for a little bit of an extermination, as they say.
Hello. I'll be cooking food. How's it going, Cooper?
Hopefully the password actually works this time.
Well, I typed it incorrectly, so. And also, Cooper is here, so.
Alright, there
now
we go.
Now we need a new bed.
We're working now.
So, let's get a bed in there. I'm starting to cook some stuff.
I think we should just have the materials for that already, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, it's just wood.
And I did just also get more wood. Cooper. Yeah? Set yourself on fire. You want some food? Okay. We need to get him some armor, too.
Oh, yeah. And also, now we can start working on getting, like, metal armor and stuff, because now we have the pickaxes, so we can go to the Dark Forest.
Mm-hmm.
How spooky.
Quite spooky.
Anyway, welcome. Welcome, Doc, to the world. Of the universe. Let me open up the stream on my end also so we can see things. Oh yeah, did you manage to get Mina to work, or is it still being worked for some reason?
Well, if you joined my stream, you'd... No, I'm kidding. Yeah, no.
You were so mean.
It's fine.
I'm going to cry. I was actually opening the stream though, and right as I asked, I saw his big doofy ass head pop up, so...
I mean, I will also say, I said it was working already, but you also had, like, a lot going on.
Yeah, my computer was exploding, so I didn't hear, like, jack shit. I'm gonna be real with you. So if you said anything important, I did not hear it.
Well, you heard it. You just didn't listen. Don't let the food burn, please. It's in the floorboards.
The neck is in the floorboards?
Oh, the bird.
That's fine, I'm sure.
Okay, well.
Oh, Hugin is in the floorboards. Man.
Okay, let me see what I needed the bone for then. And while I'm here, I also need to make some arrows.
Is something attacking your... Or walls?
No, that's me repairing.
Oh, okay.
Oh, well, shit, hold on. We have a shit ton of these.
I love rocks and stones. God damn, I really hope there's like a bigger storage option in this game, because already we're running out of storage space.
Cooper. Doc, come here. Because you don't have any armor, I'm giving you this. Go get it, it's for you.
Oh yeah, you may wanna, get rid of the pinned message now that,
Oh yeah, true. You can also do that,
you
know?
We have arrived.
As a moderator, you can do that as well.
Ah, I didn't know that.
You can do almost everything on my channel. If I can do
yeah,
it,
yeah, I'm gonna be real, I haven't really interacted with the mod tools, like, ever. Because I haven't needed to.
Particularly good arrows. I can use wooden arrows just fine. So we're gonna make.
Yeah, I don't think we can get any other type of arrow yet.
We can make flint. And
oh,
fire,
can we?
Actually.
Okay.
I'm just gonna make a full 100 arrows. Because I know I'll use them. But they'll also last a while.
Yeah, push it down, Doc. Get him.
There is a club and axe in the chests, by the way. As well as some food. Ugh, bless me.
Diseased boy.
You need to hush your damn mouth.
Plagued.
Hush.
Now.
Frankly, I think we've got. Let me. Oh wait, I said I was gonna see what I needed the bones for.
You don't have a tanning rack yet.
You need the bone fragments to improve, to upgrade your, armor. And your club. That's what I was looking to upgrade, my club. But what do you need to upgrade your bow? Wood, scrap, deer hide. Okay, you took it. So,
yes.
Fair enough.
Because we need a, tanning rack. And we don't actually have enough leather straps anyway, so.
I can go hunting. Alright, boar or deer?
We kinda need both, honestly.
Okay.
So just like, I guess just like kill. Slaughter. Leave them done alive. That sort of thing.
Okay, I'm good at that. Oh, a fucking deer just ran into me. Idiot.
What a fool.
Dead.
Wow, my aim fucking sucks. I shot at a deer like 3 times and missed every time.
Get good, actually.
I mean, that's the hope. A wild hog. A dead wild hog.
Okay. What else do we need? Well, I need to kill this bitch. If that is fuck with me.
Yeah, fuck him up.
How do I go down under the water?
I don't think you can.
But there's shit that's like on the floor bed. The seabed. Floor bed, wow.
Yeah, if you can, I don't know how. I genuinely don't think you can. But...
might as well collect some flint while I'm out here. Kicked a deer to death. Incredible.
Excellent work.
It's like what I was doing in our other playthrough where I literally refused to use weapons. I just beat the shit out of everything.
Doing that monk build. Some audio from somewhere, and it's making me flip the fuck out, and I think that's both really funny and also really weird.
I don't know. Your mic's been a little extra crunchy. That may have something to do with it.
I mean, I think that's just kind of a given, because my mic is broken.
Did you not hear me say extra? Implying more than normal?
Fair enough.
Silly goose.
I mean, I can't really do anything about that, though. I don't have the money to buy a new mic.
No, I'm not saying you need to fix it. I'm saying that may have something to do with why your mic is being so weird. Or it may be a side effect of your mic just being weird right now. That was, in fact, a direct relation to what you were saying. Okay, I've got a good amount of flint, and I'm definitely getting some deer and boar and stuff as well. What else do we need? I feel like we're doing pretty good. That deer jump scared me, not gonna lie. Oh, what the fuck? feelings are idiots. Alright, now there was a deer I saw over here. Okay, that's a 4. I'll shoot it anyways, just to improve my archery skill. Now, where the fuck is that deer I saw? By the way, Rad, I failed to ask, but how are you doing? What have you been up to?
Significantly better now that my computer isn't exploding.
Yeah, you know, I said I failed to ask. I figured it would not be a good time to ask until now. Because frankly, I already knew he answered. And Doc, if you're in chat / listening, same question to you. How are you doing?
New tone indicator unlocked. / listening.
You're an idiot.
Are you / listening or / not listening?
You / listening or / unhearing. Unheard. Happening. True. There's a deer right there. Let's shoot it. There we go. Very nice. I got some meat from the necks.
Oh yeah.
I've got a lot of flint, actually. At the very least, in comparison to what we had before.
We are thriving out here.
Yeah, and I'm getting us some more wood too. That's coming up behind me. Oh, it is you.
Hey, loser.
Hello.
Yo. Nice hat.
Thank you. Do you want me to make you one?
Nah, I'm good.
That's too bad, because I've been picking daisies.
Weird helmet.
I don't know how well you can actually shoot the birds.
As long as you get like a good like shot on them pretty easily.
Well, looks like I got it. Very nice. And I got that one too.
They call you the sniper.
You like chicken?
That was not a chicken. That's like a fucking seagull or some shit, homie.
Tastes like chicken.
I mean, like, probably, I guess, but I think it's less tastes like chicken and more tastes like bird.
Poultry. damn deer. What the fuck?
Seeing these little like Stonehenges around the map, I have no idea if they mean something or if they're just kind of there.
If you go in, you can see if there's any skeleton bones.
Skeleton bones,
ghoulies. I know that much. So you should definitely look in to them, like literally look into them.
We love skeleton bone ghoulies.
I got a bunch of dandelions, so I can make you a hat, too. Even though you like your stupid helmet.
My helmet is awesome, thank you very much.
You literally called it stupid yourself, don't even. Oh, whoops.
It's awesome. I never called it stupid, I called it awesome.
I'm not sure that's true. He called it weird. Okay, fair enough.
Did you get fucked, idiot?
Okay, that was weirdly hostile. You know what I think? I think you should get a life. Get a job. Call me Patrick Bateman. Because he says that to a homeless man in the movie.
There's some like fucking bog goblin or something that keeps coming to our house and attacking specifically our floors and then leaving again.
The bog goblin. Oh, I found mushroom.
Oh, that's where they're coming from. Okay, dog. Why'd you go to the Black Fort? Ow.
We accidentally went into the Black Forest.
That's true. But now we're prepared. Now we can enter.
Well, Doc isn't.
And we should. He'll be fine.
We still need to set Doc up. Like, we can't just be like, we're ready.
And nah, then
Doc
trails
behind like, hey guys. I'm on my way, by the way. I've got a bunch of leather and stuff I can give you.
God damn, Doc, what'd you do to piss off this grade roof so much? Ow!
Hello. I helped by proxy.
You were in the area, so you got the XP for it. That's how it works.
Yep. Alright, let me start putting stuff. I need to cook some stuff. Jesse. Jesse, we need to cook. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna cook some stuff. And then we'll be good. Where the fuck did it go?
Where did what go?
Where's the goddamn cooking rack?
I felt like something was missing from here. You know what probably happened to it?
Probably got destroyed.
The fucking like little greeblings that appeared probably blew it up.
Yeah.
There we go. Little ghouls and griblies.
It's
why
carpet?
Is the house grassy? That's an excellent question.
It's fucking carpet. What, you don't have carpet in your house? What can we do with this tanning rack?
That just upgrades our crafting bench. So
oh,
we
nice.
Can make more stuff.
I like that it's even on the like porch that we have. Cute. It's very cute. I like it a lot.
I'm going to be restoring wood. Here, I guess.
Honestly, this run's going pretty good so far, and I don't mean to jinx it or anything. But I think
I mean, this game doesn't exactly like have like runs or anything. You just kind of like
yeah, but like it's still going pretty good so far, I think.
Troll spawns directly on house.
Yeah. Whoops. Honestly. Sisuke. OMG, hey, it's my 14th favorite streamer. Thanks. I kind of want to know who the other 13 are, though.
Campfire gone.
Give me a list, please, of like who the top 13 are. Because I'm happy being the 14th if you have good streamers in your 13th. Do they have to be in order? Yes. Because I'm in order, so the rest also have to be in order. I am a flame.
Well, maybe you shouldn't step on campfires.
I didn't mean to. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Acquire meat.
Oh, that's great, buddy. It's honestly, it's funny because I read it this way. I'm just like, throw meat. Oh, thanks. I kick a deer in the ribs and it exploded. Like in the same I foo up kind of voice. You guys ever watch Metalocalypse? Why can I not say that?
Metalocalypse. Can't say I have, no.
No. I don't know what that is. One, Captain Sparkles. Two, literally Satan. Three, that weird lady outside my house. Four, screen on my air conditioner. The steaming page where Devstream games. Old school RuneScape live run watching. AI SpongeBob. My yearbook. That one guy, I don't know, I think his username ends in 985. I don't know. Captain Sparkles again. The Guitar Hero. Mark Zuckerberg. Battle Kale. Okay, yeah, fair enough. That's pretty good. That's a pretty good list. I think that my placing on that list is pretty good. Honestly, I don't blame you. Oops. I don't blame you at all. I think that's fine.
I like how you can be completely on, like, enveloped in flames and on fire, and the game can still tell you, you are cold.
I'm just a little bit chilly. You know? I wonder if I have any, like... funny effort. Excuse me. Do I have any funny assets I can use? I feel like I just need something on Little Kale's face. Oh, here's a good one. I did just yawn. We'll just like put this right there. There we go. I just needed something on his head. I don't know. It just felt right. Every time I see you guys play Valheim, I'm like, oh yeah, I should play that game, and then I don't. Yeah.
Yeah, maybe you should, like, actually play it.
I was like that with Starbound. Where it's like, oh yeah, I should play Starbound. And then it's like, I don't. Ugh. Disintegrating emoji. I don't think that exists.
No, it's like that one gif of, like, the emoji with his hands in the air, and then he, like, disintegrates.
Oh, the agony one.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one. Alright, guys, I'm all out of cookable items, so after this one, I'm loading up the chest with every single bit of food in my inventory, and then redividing it amongst us. Amongst ourselves.
Amongst us?
I fucking Among hate us. You. I fucking... Get over here.
You fucking... Why are you on fire?
I'm so angry! I will ban anyone who says Among Us in my chat. And if you're a mod, I will kick you off the mod team just to ban you. Because I think it's funny. By the way, full transparency, I'm not going to ban you if you say Among Us. I think people that have words like that banned are stupid. There's just no real point, you know?
He hates Among Us.
Okay, guys. All the food's in the chest. I'm gonna be taking what I deem necessary for myself. I could ban eating for you right now, which would be kind of funny, but not actually, because it wouldn't do anything. Okay, guys, I've just redivided the items for us. No.
Me using ban an in-game action to ban you from moving so you just don't get to play the game anymore?
Well, it's only for a minute. Banning the act of I'm so done. I'm so done, guys. I'm just not gonna say anything anymore. I'm done, guys. Words are hard, and I don't want anyone to make fun of me. You know, there's actually a sticky note for that. Let's replace the sticky note on Lil' Kale's head. It's already on. It's too late. Oh. Okay, that's fair then. If it, like, wasn't on Kale's head when you started to say that, then that's fair. But it's on now. So now you can't bully me. It's against the rules. My arm keeps falling asleep. At the store today. I found sparkling ice and I fucking love these motherfuckers. And this one's strawberry watermelon and it tastes so interesting. It tastes so interesting.
What does interesting imply? Good? Bad? Neither?
It's like... definitely not bad. I'll say it's pretty good. It's just, you know, it's watermelon and strawberry together in a drink that is, like, sparkling. It's like carbonated water. So it's, like, it's kind of weird. There's just something about the flavor that's ever so off, and I don't mean like it doesn't taste like strawberries or watermelon. It does, and that's just kind of off. There's something fair about enough. The flavor combination itself. But I also just found out today that they discontinued my favorite flavor of sparkling ice. So, I'm pretty upset about that.
What flavor?
It was, ginger lemon. I loved it a lot. It was my favorite. And, I used to get it at, you know, at school a lot. And then, I realized right after I left, right after I dropped out of school, they discontinued it. So, yeah. Kind of interesting. Right before I dropped out of school. But yeah, that was pretty tragic. That was a very sad discovery. Cause I was like, I was on the, I was in the store and I was like, oh man, they have every flavor, like, except for my favorites. So I'll just try, you know, I'll try a weird one, right? And, I went on their website to see, like, what all the flavors they had. And the drinks were, like, color-coded on the page, so I was like, oh, wow, that's so cool. And as I scrolled to the bottom, I realized that my favorite one was not there. And it was just really sad. I was like, oh my god, no. Like, is it just not available in the area, so they're hiding it on the website? Or, like, what's up, right? Yeah, the second search result was sparkling ice ginger discontinued. So, yeah, damn. That was pretty sad.
I can't believe this.
Yeah, it sucked.
This is so sad.
It just, I think why it sucks so bad is like there's I've never had a drink that's tasted like that before. It was like really good. Cause like, then, yeah, boom. Ginger no lemon more. Exists, but like, it just isn't the same. We have a bunch of flint now. Also, what can we use?
Yeah.
What can we use these rocks for?
Like just the like normal ass stones?
Yeah, just rocks. Like we have a bunch.
I mean like.
Hey, can you guys stop tabbing out? I can't cook on my own.
I'm just kind of like standing here all
day. Yeah.
Like.
Let's fuel that. But yeah, no, we have a bunch of it and I just like don't know what to do with it.
I think later we'll be able to make like stone walls and stuff. I just don't think we're there yet.
We can start making hoes. Dude, we can start.
Yeah, we've been able to make hoes for a while.
Dude.
Fair warning though, they are not for farming in this game.
What are they for?
If that's what you... they're for flattening ground.
Oh, fuck that. That's stupid.
That's yeah, I don't think this game has farming yet, actually. I might be incorrect on that, but I don't believe it does.
I don't like that.
I'm on fire. Owie.
I'm a big fan of farming.
Yeah, I could be incorrect on that. But I don't think this game has farming in it.
That's sad. I'm sad.
Cry about it?
I will.
Yeah, I mean, actually, yeah, you are quite literally doing that, I suppose, so.
I've upgraded my bow quality.
Hell yeah.
Yeah! I can upgrade my stone axe, Can everybody bring me their axes so I can upgrade them?
Yeah, sure. One sec. Hey, where you are. There you are.
Oh, you have a flint axe.
Yeah.
Oh, I have a stone axe. I can't upgrade a flint axe.
Fair enough.
Ow. That knee's hurting. Okay, yeah, here. Let me give it back to you. What else can I upgrade? Not much. Not much. Mm. All right. Can you check how many bone fragments we have while you're in there?
Yeah, sure. Where were we keeping them? Okay, there we go. We have 3.
Okay, that's not enough. Then yeah. Oops. Did not want friendly fire on.
Yeah, we go in PvP mode.
How good is a knife compared to a club?
I have no idea.
Well, let's see.
I think they also have different skills associated with them and stuff, so I think they,
mm-hmm.
like, one's not necessarily better than the other, it's just they do different things.
Yeah. I'll stay with my club for now. Because I don't think we have the leather scraps for me to just be using like that. No, we don't.
Alright, I'm gonna go on an expedition to the Dark Forest and see if I can't get us metal. Bronze. Iron.
Let me kill some birds. Never mind. The birds saw me. And this deer here is honoring its deer ancestor.
It's dead, the fucking like demon deer.
Oh, I didn't know friend. I could activate its power to give me boons.
Yeah. If you hit F, you can activate its ability for a little bit.
That's so nice.
I don't remember what Ike Theory's is, though.
It's like speed and shit. Now, let me see, since I'm right next to it. Can y'all wait? I'd like to join you on the expedition. But first I gotta drop some stuff off. If y'all are cool with that.
What's Kuba doing over here? Marcus Kuba.
Marcus Kuba.
Holy shit, Doc. I just watched you fucking slaughter a pig. Jesus Christ.
That is their purpose to us.
Well,
That's kind of like a fucked up philosophical thing to think about.
I mean, it's true. Okay, yeah. I will be on my way.
Awesome. I await you at the edge of the dark forest.
My health is... I have 102 health, so I think, frankly, this will be a fine expedition.
You wanna come with us, Doc? Into the Dark Realm?
Into the Dark Forest. What'd he say?
He said nah, because he has 12 health.
Yeah, we need, like I said, we need to get him gear. But ideally, by us going on this expedition, we can get him some good gear really quickly. As well as ourselves, obviously, but, you know.
He's getting his own gear. I do believe that is why he is hunting the deer right now. You want us to wait for you to, like, get the drip?
Yeah, we don't mind waiting.
He says, nah. Nar. Lilith Hytensia is raiding with a party of two.
Oh my gosh, hi. Why did my alert not go off for that? Hold on.
I am the alert.
I should have had an alert that went off for that. I'm so sorry. I honest to God just didn't even notice because, well, because my alert didn't go off. Hold on, let me fix that. That's screwed up. Log in with Twitch. I've had issues with my alerts and stuff like that in the past, though. Okay, hold on. Alert box.
Twitch is barked. What's new?
I can't just be like, raid me again, raid me again.
No, go back and do it again.
There you go. I'll give you a little shout out. It's gone pretty good. We actually just started, like, an hour ago. So, really, we, like, just started getting into things.
Yeah, we had a,
Here, pretend...
half hour of
there you go.
Fun.
Pretend like that was the real thing. Did that work? Okay, yeah. Just pretend like that was the raid of two people from Lilith. Just pretend. Please. Wow! Oh my gosh, Raiders, thank you so much! Yeah, I don't know why there's, like, an alert delay. That's so weird. Anyways, yeah, no, we honestly just started, like, really getting into it. I appreciate you, like, stopping by and stuff. That's, like, that's really nice. I'm gonna turn down the volume on that motherfucker as well. But thanks. Welcome to the Tea and Bunny. Hope you enjoy your stay. If you don't, cry about it. That was mean, I'm sorry.
That was so mean.
Anyways, what were you up to, Lilith? What were, here we're starting stream. What were you... I was gonna drop in when you went live, but couldn't. Aw. Well, you're here now. So, tell me how stream was. What were you streaming? I'm sure there are some other questions I could ask that I can't think of right now, so if you want to tack anything else on, go ahead. Also, Rad, I'm already over here. Struggling with art, then played a game a friend recommended to me. Mech Arena. I have not heard of that, actually.
I think I've seen a couple of YouTubers advertise that before. If I remember correctly. Or it might be a different mech game. There's a lot of fucking mech games. As there should be.
Give me a second, Rad. I can't get up there. God bless it. Let me up. Okay, hey.
Yo.
I could eat another bite. I will. They did sponsors before, but not anymore. Did somebody die? Because of a sponsorship? A sponsorship killed my grandma, okay? Dude, the Trolls movies are a special experience. Get away from me, ugly.
Motherfuckers knee deep in the water, so I can't hit them.
They use human blood rituals for sponsorships. Okay, yeah, that makes sense then. I don't think I would want to do sponsorships either then. All that blood is really hard to maintain.
Me having to sacrifice 18 fucking like children or some shit so that I can play my mech warrior game.
Cause see, it's not even that hard to find virgins anymore. All you have to do is go on Reddit. But getting children for the sacrifices has become harder. You know, all these pro-life people don't want us using their children for blood sacrifice. That's what these pro-lifers want.
Interesting direction to go.
Thanks. I try to keep my streams fresh and entertaining.
Certainly, every experience on the Battlekill TTV stream is personalized.
It really is. If you raid, you're gonna get an experience.
This does not necessarily mean a good one, though.
I mean, shit, Lilith's known me for a little while. So, I'm pro-life. I mean, who doesn't want to find life on Mars? Real! I want to find life on Mars.
Holy shit, it's a skeleton.
I'm on my way.
We're sending this guy back to the bone zone.
I don't. Who knows what's in there? NASA? Probably. Hey, there's treasures over here.
There's also a skeleton trying to kick my ass. Unfortunately, he kicked my ass.
I'm running. Pro-life? Where's my anti-lifers at? I don't want anyone to live.
Anti-life gang.
We love Keston Exterminatus. I can handle one Great Orf at a time. But when they all start rushing me is when I start getting nervous.
Honestly, I'm more worried about the skeletons. Like, that skeleton fucking, like, annihilated me instantly.
I'm running, bitch, I'm running.
What do I do with my rag tunic?
We just threw it into the
Give it
the
to
river.
A poor Victorian boy.
I died also.
I'm throwing it into the water.
Yeah, we just threw it into the river in front of the house. Oh shit.
Man,
I dropped
joins,
the cap.
Asks about his poor rags and then leaves.
I dropped the cap for my
What a
juice.
Legend.
Hold on. Where is it? Oh shit, dude. It's on the floor, but where? Oh, there. I found it, guys. Hey, guys. I'm back. And actually, since I just died, that means I have to walk back to where I just died. So yes. I'm gonna put us on Be Right Back real fast. Because... because I gotta go to the bathroom. I figure this is a good
piss
time to
boy.
Do it. Don't
piss
call me
boy. A- piss boy.
Did you see how much alacrity Bladethorn can give?
I did not know.
He's got
10
talking about
10 seconds.
Wars.
Holy shit.
And the recharge is 7 seconds. Bladethorn has baked in constant alacrity uptime now, and that's really funny.
We have a new band in in-game action. Can't turn my camera. Okay. Let me... God damn it.
Damn, I forgot how dangerous the Dark Forest was. I got my ass kicked.
Let me...
I went back to get my stuff and just got mauled by Grey Dwarfs. Just gonna have another run button.
Okay, 5 minutes. So timer, 5 minutes. Go. So I cannot turn my
I thought band in game action was 1 minute.
Nope.
I went to press all of the like default auto run keys and learned that X makes you sit down.
Oh yeah.
Huh.
Cause it's crisscross, like in the X
and
crisscross.
C toggles a walk.
Interesting. Okay, so I'm just gonna keep my hand off of my mouse this entire time. Because I just have to sit here. Because I need to go pick up all my stuff.
I always forget that this game has an almighty boot.
Yeah, just like the other Son of Odin. So strong, probably fast. Look at him go.
The awesome leather or whatever it was.
Yeah, it's an awesome crown.
Guys, have you ever seen the other son? Have you ever seen the other son of Odin, Kale? With his big boot?
Sure have. The unloved son.
Fucking Norse mythology is something else, man.
Yeah, Brad, like the fact that Loki fucked a horse. Yeah.
Loki fucked a lot of things.
Yeah.
What's up, Doc?
Have you seen the album cover for that song? Or cover for that
song? Yeah, he has the massive shoe.
and he's doing the thinker pose.
Yeah! Boar, I will kick you in the face. The boar killed me. The boar mauled me.
You were killed by a boar.
I was on 2 HP.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
This vexes me.
This game hunting is a lot easier than I remember it being. I don't know why I used to have trouble. I kick the deer in the ribs and it dies.
Get bored. You're so rude.
Or I sneak up on it and deal 100 damage with my knife. I didn't know that was a thing.
I didn't either. God, is this another game where sneaky archer is like the fucking ultimate build?
A knife is not an archer, but yes, stealth attacks do deal a lot of damage. And
damn, I hate this game.
And I would also like to see you go toe-to-toe with a troll.
Easy.
I'm not saying you can't. I want to watch you do it. There's an invitation.
Easy. Troll, no problem.
Also, we unlocked more and more weapon types as we get farther into the sneaky archer. It's really good earlier on, but you can very easily become a dual-wheeled berserker tank later on.
Yeah, I really want to get to, like, the Bronze Age and all that, but the Dark Forest is scary and dangerous.
My camera has been a fucking problem.
The tin you get at the beach, so it's just the other part of bronze, copper, that you get inside the forest.
Oh, I didn't know you got tin on the beach. Oh, okay.
It's the beaches of the Dark Forest, but, you know, there's not much out there other than Nyx.
Yeah, I'm like the Skelebones ghoulies inside.
Yeah, and I've been in the Dark Forest for a little bit now. I haven't seen a single goddamn thing, not even a mushroom.
It might have been because I walked in at night, but yeah, I like walked in and just the skeleton was like,
welcome
to the bone zone.
I got swarmed by like 4 different.
I am not doubting you two in the slightest. Once again, I have been in the Dark Forest inside and out. I see trolls, I see skeletons, I see the graybeards from the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. I found a crypt. I'm going to go into the crypt.
Hell yeah.
Skelebones ghoulie, have at thee. Okay, never mind.
That was fast.
Wait, hang on. No, I can take them. Just like Dark Souls. Just spam the roll.
You can beat any game by simply spamming the roll button.
True. Skeletons ain't shit. And they only took out half my health.
Okay, I got my gear back.
Alright, what's going on? I should make a shield. Thistle. Oh boy, I can't wait to do the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim alchemy.
Oh, hell yeah. You hear that? Hear that, chat? That's the sound of me being able to turn my camera again. Ah! Good timing, too. That's a great work. Oh! What the fuck is that?
I'm honestly shocked you went as deep in as you did before you, like...
What is what? Did you find one of the Grey Dwarf healers, the purple ones?
It's a shaman. It's green.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, right. The purple is a spawner. Never mind.
Mushrooms.
Black Forest ain't shit. It ain't shit.
If I hide, he can't find me. Fuck, he found me. Fuck, he found me. Fuck, he found me. Fuck, he found me. Fuck, 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 fuck. Help, 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 help.
Okay.
Ah!
Oh. Oh, Grey Dwarf brute. Please don't hurt me. I just want these 27 shekels, and then I will be on my way.
Ah!
Oh, hey. You are just being bombarded. Yes.
I can't do anything!
Just stand up here.
Stand up where? Okay.
Oh, I forgot you could get blueberries here.
Yeah. You know, I wasn't expecting this to actually work. Yeah, you are. We're gonna want to get the shaman first. Ow. The Grey Dwarf threw a rock at me. I'm gonna go. Bye.
Are you fucking serious?
What?
You're an asshole.
What was I supposed to do? Stab it?
Yeah?
I can't. It's below me.
Okay, well, I almost got the Grey Dwarf. Hey, Red. Yeah, get his ass.
Hey, homies.
No, he's already gone.
I threw my spear at one of them, and it was not effective. I swear to God, spear tossing in this game just sucks.
Maybe you're just not good at it.
No, there's no way. I'm a master at everything I do.
That's true.
Just got buke berries.
Yeah, they make you throw up all your food. It's a stat reset.
Huh.
You know what I can go for right now? Five guys. Playing Valheim always makes me want Five Guys burgers and fries.
That's a which is really weirdly specific, like...
There's a mental connection there. I'm just not sure how to explain it.
Fair enough.
Look at all those friends. Fuck you mean, Lilith. Fuck you mean, look at all those friends.
Yeah, friendship.
Not a single one of those was a friend.
Mushroom.
I have yet to see any copper.
Don't make the three mouth at me.
Hello, Grayling buddy.
They're besties. No the fuck they're not!
No, they are.
They're trying to kill us!
I don't feel rested anymore.
Don't four mouth at me either!
Okay, so apparently there is farming in this game, because I just got carrot seeds.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah.
Hey guys, I found burial chambers.
Yo?
It's a dungeon.
Okay, I'm gonna turn around. Don't 9123 mouth me either!
What the fuck does that mean?
Hey, I found some copper.
What the fuck?
Some blueberries. How? Can eat these. By looking for copper. Have you tried it?
No, I haven't. Thank you for the suggestion.
Yeah, I try my best. Anyway, I'll stand on top of the deposit so you can come to me. I don't have a pickaxe.
Yeah. My pickaxe is almost broken, actually. I should probably repair it. However, copper. I forget, how do we make the, like... Because I'm assuming we need to make, like, a kiln, or not kiln, like a furnace or something to, like, smelt it. But I don't remember how to do that.
We need to upgrade the workbench again.
Ah, okay. Oh, hey,
or
cover the buzzer.
Or maybe we have access to it already. I don't know. I don't have a hammer. I haven't checked. I'm gonna eat the tater tots that my brother gave me. I'll be right back.
Hell yeah, brother.
You know, I'm gonna fuck right out of there.
Hey, Hugin.
I do not think I want to be next to that.
That's a troll! Oh, fuck!
Karma hit me. Gremlin is sitting on my hair. You're welcome.
I think this game needs Terraria death messages. I want to hear you freak out about a troll and then see in the bottom left of my screen a Rad was ganked by troll.
I agree. I agree. Is there some sort of mod we could use to get that? That'd be funny.
I don't know. This game's modding front. I don't know what word I wanted to use there. But I don't think it's very big. What's that?
Yeah.
Those are skeletons and gray dwarves fighting. Okay, I'll go that
also,
way.
Also, Doc, I determined that we need to go into a dungeon, I think, to get a Searchling Gorn.
Rad run!
Yes. Yeah, yes, I'm aware. That is the correct. You need 5, 6 of them. But they're found. You find a lot of them in Crypt. The worst part is how heavy they are. Oh, that fuck! The troll blew up a tree and it fell on top of me. All I'm here. Oh, yep, there's the troll.
What the fuck is that? I'm seeing a big bitch.
Why is it on me now?
It looks like a really big grayling. What is it?
Might be a gray dwarf brute.
But if I stand on a wall, he can't hurt me.
Note to self, do not attempt to stab the troll.
Nope, it will not work in your favor. I genuinely do not know how you're supposed to fight a troll outside of it using a bow, and I think that is actually how the only way you're supposed to do it, because the troll hide armor is a stealth armor that increases archery damage.
Huh.
But it also just has really high defense, so you're better off using it anyway.
Hmm.
It's just like early game Terraria where you just go for the armor with the highest defense. No matter what the prefix is. Unless it's the crimson armor. We love crimson armor here.
We love crimson armor in this house.
All right,
we should get like poison chambers and fire arrows. Also, thanks, Michael. That's really good information. I gotta go now, but have a good stream. Thank you so much.
Oh, that was a heavy hit.
I just want to emphasize again that I am very grateful that you stopped by.
God, the burial chambers have skeleton spawners, and it's not just a predetermined amount. Also, bye-bye, Lilith. Skeleton.
I got the brute all on my own.
Nice work, buddy.
Thanks.
Everyone is so proud of you.
Yep. Hello. What you doing over here, Coober? What doing, Coober? Eating beans? There's a skeleton! I will shoot it. Get shooted. The good news is that its AI is terrible.
What's he doing?
He's nervous. It's his first day. Cream pepper or XP Coke? Cream pepper. There's a cute little oasis right here. Oh, it's not an oasis, it's just fog. Well, that's sad. Also, I'm gonna look up real fast what the, what Aethir actually does for you. Like, what his blessing does.
If I'm not mistaken, it's just a... From when I used it a lot back in the day, it's just... Not back in the day, it's been... No, it's been a year. Year and a half, actually. Stamina. Regen. Really fast stamina regen. And decreased stamina drain.
Yep. Reduce the stamina cost of running and jumping by 60%. That's awesome. Yeah.
If I'm not mistaken, it is exactly enough of both stats to completely offset being cold and wet.
That's amazing.
Get a load of this runny guy here. Oh, hey.
Hey. Actually, mine would be better.
Ah, damn, my pickaxe broke.
Thanks.
Hey, guys.
I think we need to go into a bone zone.
Why? What do you need?
We can't actually smelt the ore until we get, the cores from the skeleton dungeon.
The one that I found?
Yeah.
Okay. I can lead you guys
Doc
back to
Doc also
it.
Found one earlier.
Oh, okay. Well, then if he remembers where it is, then he can lead you to it as well. Just 1 second, gentlemen. I'm regenerating my stamina. Activates the power of Aethir, like a boss.
I don't think I remember where it is.
Yeah, we'll find another one.
Yeah.
Mine was right next to where I died, so.
Do you keep your death markers?
Yeah.
Cool.
I never know when they'll be useful, so.
Oh, I think I found the skeleton zone. What's this? Mark this. And now descent.
I may or may not need protection. Guys!
What are you being ganked by?
Dwarves.
We hate dwarves here.
We hate racist dwarves. Dude, you're fine.
I'm not. I will be died.
Don't need to fight them.
Well then how else am I supposed to get the ore?
How much ore do you have? I
don't know. 3.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, you could kite them around.
We can always come back for more ore later.
Yeah. I mean, we
ain't going nowhere.
We're fighting the Grey Dwarf now. Or he is. I'm kiting one around so I don't die.
Oh shit. My spear broke. Uh-oh.
I actually really like the repair system of this game. I like when items have a durability but aren't fully broken. There's a Minecraft mod for that I'm very fond of. It is now very dark.
Yeah. Yeah, no, it definitely is. We can set up temporary shelter right over here if y'all want.
Nah, we going into the catacombs.
But I got a mine, so. And actually, a lot of my stuff is breaking.
Just beat a skeleton by just closing the door on him. Wow. Wow, you are pathetic.
Yeah. This is a 2-star skeleton, though, so I'll let you handle that. Oh, we do.
Yeah. Ow, fuck.
Ow!
Hey, Rad, how much copper do you have?
Currently 0, because I'm a corpse.
Okay. Uh-oh, 2-star Grey Dwarf Shaman, I need help.
The Shaman's not actually going to hurt you that bad. It's the brute behind it that you need to be worried about.
Well, there's also skeletons. I'm getting the fuck out of here, I'm sorry. I think it's best for us now. Are you leading him over to me?
What? No.
You did! So, hey,
you're the one that ran into my walking trajectory.
Blueberries. Fuck, run. I just wanted the blueberries. I thought it would be funny. I didn't realize they were that close behind. Hey, Goober. Oh, it's so nice and calm over here. The meadows. Hey, Goober.
Need to grab some. Nope, I have the flint to upgrade my knife. I wasn't expecting myself to like the knife as much as I did. I was planning on being unarmed up until I got the sword, but...
It's natural progression. You're just getting more and more... knife is just getting longer and longer.
Yeah, if you think about it, a knife is just a baby sword.
I'm getting ganked by boars.
Run!
Nah, I played Journey in my head, so I won.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
Break those chains that bind you.
We're getting slowly better and better.
The worst part about dying in this game is having to walk back to your stuff because it takes so long.
Goodbye.
Yo.
Yeah, it's about time I go back to like... repair and smelt. there's this asshole outside of my house, and he's got the bass all the way turned up in his fucking shitty car, and he'll just play the worst, bassiest songs known to man. And it genuinely pisses me off so much. I've debated so many times leaning out my window and... I mean, I'm being serious. Leaning out my window and yelling at the cunt to turn his music down.
There's a guy like that on my street who fucking, like, rolls up every night at, like, 12 o'clock and fucking goes down the street blasting his music.
At least it's not as bad as this guy's at 2 a.m. yodeling.
That's true.
I would prefer yodeling to this, because it genuinely gives me such a bad migraine.
File a noise complaint.
I don't even know who it is the issue.
The asshole in the car in front of your house.
No, but it's not an asshole in a car in front of my house. It's one of my neighbors, and there's like four people that live over there. And I know it's not one of them.
Say it's one of them.
Also, I don't know how to file a noise complaint. Do I just call 911 and be like, hey guys, there's a really fucking annoying dude next to my house.
No, do not call 911 for that.
Yeah.
Excuse me, 911? This guy is really fucking loud. I mean...
Yeah, excuse me, 911? Yeah, it's the yodelers again.
There was, so there's this Hispanic family that lives in my neighborhood as well. And, you know, they had a quinceañera, they had a wedding celebration at their house. And both times, they've gotten the cops actually called on them because they were so loud. They weren't even that loud, but, yeah. Huh. It's thundering and lightninging.
Very, very frightening.
It is very frightening. Why you? Hello. Okay, we now have 6 bone fragments, which means I can upgrade my club now. But I'm gonna hold on to them because I think we might need them for something else. And I don't think that my club is the highest of priorities, to be honest. I mean, if it is, let me know,
We can upgrade it. We can always go and kill more skeletons. The only other thing that comes to mind are capes. Copper ore cannot be teleported. It's a simple fact of life.
Yeah, I don't know why it specifies that. That's a really weird thing to specify.
Yeah.
It just can't be done. Don't even try. Don't even think about it, okay? I'm gonna cook some snacks.
Yeah, okay. Also... I can't. Kale, we have 13 bone fragments. I think you're fine.
Oh, we do have 13. I'll be taking those.
Yeah, and I'm fucking up some more skeletons right now.
Yeah, I need 5. Oh, I can also upgrade our... clothing. Is that a higher priority than clothing? Or the... sorry. Is that more important than weaponry to us?
I do not care.
It's time to return home with 4 searchling cores in tow.
And tow?
In tow.
Oh, I thought I was like, you got a fucking tow?
That's so I desperately wild. Need to upgrade my gear, to repair my gear.
Yeah.
And make a new axe. I've been using a flint axe this entire time.
Gonna upgrade this. I've upgraded my tunic. I won't upgrade my club unless I'm given explicit permission, because we only have like 5 left. 5 bone fragments left, and I don't wanna... Or we only have 8 bone fragments left, and I just don't wanna steal them. Oh, good, good, good. We do have an extra bed in here. By the way, I looked into it and, sorry. There, we can build a better chest.
Thank God.
So, it's a reinforced chest that can hold up to 24 items. The issue, it costs 10 fine wood and 2 iron.
Ah, yeah, that's a bit of an issue.
Mm-hmm. We can also just build a storage house.
Yeah, true.
Like a little 5x5. Because, hold on. Because one wooden floor can hold 2 chests side by side, so then we can line the walls with them. Because we can put wood on top. I vote that we do that, personally. Because we can use a half wall and put a floor on top of the floor chests, and then we can stack them. And it will be awesome. I don't know how to build in this game, though, so, and also that should probably be done after the storm. I feel like that's probably the best decision.
I mean, I don't think the weather events really, like, affect our ability to do
I don't
things
like
that.
Working out in the rain. Because frankly, if I'm working out in the rain, I feel nervous.
Fair enough, I guess.
Because my character is soggy. And I just don't like that very much.
Become one with the moisture.
No. Thanks for the offer.
You act like you have a choice.
I do. I'm gonna sit here. I'm gonna enjoy my choice. Because I think it's nice, okay? Huh? How about that? I just don't want to be out in it. I'm just looking out the window. How you doing over there, Cooper? Hi, Rad. Welcome home.
Yo.
Once the storm ends, how about, is this the hammer that we've been using? The one in the chest?
Oh, I don't know. I've been using my own hammer.
Okay. I will upgrade this one and then claim it as my own. Wood and stone. I can do that. Good lord.
We need one more surgling core. And then we can make a smelter or a charcoal kiln. I'm so mad.
We can make tankards. I didn't know we could make tankards. Do you want me to upgrade your hammer, by the way?
Make a shed. No, I can do it myself.
Okay, I figured out.
We're working on making a shed outside for storage.
I would like to assist with the storage building. Because I have a very clear image in my head, and I can't explain that very well.
You know what I mean? Yeah, you can just do it.
Oh, I'm encumbered. That's silly. Why would I be that? It's the rocks I'm carrying. We have raspberries. Okay, where do you want to build it? Hold on, I need to talk to
this bird. I feel like over here would be a good spot.
We need to make sure it's not too close to this bed here.
What?
The water. We don't want it too close to the water.
I mean, yeah, that's why I was saying over here.
Yeah. Okay. So, how do we get rid of this stone?
That you have to mine with a pickaxe.
Well, I can do that. You mind helping me flat out this area?
I need to repair my stuff first, then, yeah.
I love the sound. I need to repair my stuff first. Boom, 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 boom. I want some Pepsi Cola chup. You should shut up. Yeah, that's what you should do. Yeah. What is this chopping block, by the way? What's this do?
That upgrades our workbench so that we can craft more stuff.
Oh, so it's like this tanning rack. Oh, I see. They're both like.
Yeah,
okay. I see it. Oh, thank God I can cook food again. Why do I have a 64-byte update for Gmod? More dairies. You have more Garys to mod. Not like kilobyte or megabyte. You have 64 more. Maybe it's just like really strangely breaking down your update. If I do this, you can see my ankles clip through each other. Oops, I'm on fire, lol. Do we need more wood?
I'm just making like a temporary chest right now, but yeah, we do need a lot more wood.
Okay, hold on. I can help with that. Question, do trees like grow back or is our deforestation like permanent?
We can plant trees.
Okay. By the way, flint is better than stone, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Hey, look at my rotating log. Aw, it fell. The world saved mid-swing.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, no, I'm going the way I didn't want to go. Whoops.
Oh, okay. Log rotate. This log won't fucking die. Oh, hey, it did. I've got a good amount of wood so far. A weird log. How do I plant a seed, by the way?
No idea.
As a later on thing.
I'm just gonna have an overflow storage outside while you work on the new storage room, Kel.
Would you mind coming over here to pick up some wood? I can't carry it.
Yeah, sure, just give me a sec. I'm also throwing some wood and stone and
materials.
The overflow chest.
Thank you. But I have a pretty good idea what I want to do.
Yoink.
Thank you. Okay. Where's the overflow chest? Oh, it's right here. Okay.
Right here.
Okay.
the only way to fight stigma and shame.
What the fuck? I started getting an ad on one of my websites, and I just heard do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Well, I'm sure a streamer heard it. The only way to fight stigma, and I was just like, what the fuck?
Fixing our roof in the bedroom because it was borked.
By the way, do you mind getting that off of the fire at some point while I start cooking?
Getting what off the fire?
Meat.
Ah.
Also, how do I flatten this?
How?
That's right, gimme. Can I use yours? Thank you. Wow, it's a very slow process, isn't it?
Yeah, the leveling is kind of weird. I don't remember how exactly you make it work, but like it's not like it takes time. It's just wonky.
The hoe levels terrain to your Y level.
Gotcha. Okay. That's okay. That could be there could be better ways to do that. I see where they were going with that. I'll say that. It just, they didn't do it quite right. Oops, I'm sorry, I accidentally broke the cutting here. This is what I had picked up. I'm so sorry, actually.
You will die in 30 minutes.
Just know that I didn't mean to.
It's a good place to put the chopping block so that doesn't get in the way. There we go. I did not mean to do that.
You will die in 30 minutes.
That's my line, not yours.
Too bad. By the way, do you think this is like flat enough to build on?
Yeah, looks like it.
Okay. Now I use the hammer.
Yeah, you pull out the hammer and then you right click and it'll pull out the build menu. And you can choose what you wish to build.
Okay, cool. Okay. Okay, let me see.
I have mapped out the entire island to our immediate southwest.
Oh, nice.
There's nothing here. There's a small black forest and a ruined house.
Okay, can you come here?
Yeah, what's up?
Do you mind it being this wide?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, cool. I just wanted to make sure it wasn't like too close to the house or anything. I don't know what your vision is. This is a very frustrating leveling system.
I mean, it's pretty, like, standard. Oh, wait, no, you're talking about fucking leveling ground. Okay.
Oh, so
you're talking about,
yeah,
like, leveling skills and stuff. I was like,
oh,
no,
that's
like,
that's
pretty
I actually quite like this type of leveling in that sense. Whoops.
Alrighty, I'm gonna be right back real fast.
Okay. Dude, this shit won't level. Fuck it, I'll do it myself. I can't really see what I'm building. It's okay though.
Hey gamers.
Hello. Oh, whoops.
I'm gonna go back to the Black Forest, I think, and see if I can't get us more. If there's like cores that we need. I will probably die like several hundred times on my way getting there.
You will be fine.
You underestimate my lack of skill.
Heads up, by the way, if you die in this game, you die in real life.
Uh-oh.
There's a couple issues with that statement. But I won't say them out of fear. Hello, Cooper. Oh, I like your little cape. It's very cute. How important is the work that you're doing right now, Doc? Because if you're doing something, I don't want to interrupt.
I'm going with Rad.
Okay, well then never mind. I will do it myself.
Yeah, here, let me wait up for you.
Oh, fuck yeah. I'm happy this is working.
Yo, my man dripped out with the cape.
Damn straight. You know what they call me. Always best rest.
Honestly. I mean, it's time to find some ghoul caverns.
This looks great, guys. By the way, is there any way I can move something after I've already placed it?
The only way is destroying it and replacing it.
By destroying it, gives you a full refund of the material.
Super. Look at that. I'm the best builder in the land, baby. Except not really. Quentin did build the house. Are we okay with me starting to move things from the house into the storage system?
Go ahead.
Oh, wait, I can click take all, that's right.
Skeletons ain't shit. Is this a bone zone?
It's one of the types of them.
Ah, okay.
I think it's a more dangerous one.
Well, we love danger.
We do. Left, right, or center?
Let's go center. Okay, there was nothing that way.
There's a door here with some skeletons behind it. I think that's what I heard. Nope, never mind. It's empty.
Man, these crypts suck. What a lame place to get buried in, honestly.
Yeah. Found him!
Nope, here, let me let you out.
Hey, I got the spear. We should probably fall back. Just saying.
There's a ghost. I just realized how much HP I'm on. I agree. Yep.
Hey guys, what do we need coal for?
Feeling the furnace that we're gonna get.
Okay, so never mind then.
Damn skeletons. We hate bones here.
Skeletons.
There is one skeleton I can make an excuse for. And his name is Bones Ghouli.
We love Bones Ghoulies.
Actually, there are two other. There's Skelly, and there's Joko.
All right, you ready to move back to Skeleton Dungeon?
Yep.
Let's go.
Does Papyrus count? I kind of just feel bad for him.
I think he would. He's a funny guy, you know?
Can I set them on fire? Cool.
What?
Hey, watch out.
Do we want to keep food in the house?
I'm indifferent, honestly. Because I just carry food on me.
I do too. I'll put one in there just for now, because we're going to put like the kitchen stuff in the house. So like, might as well.
What's up, Cooper? We are so back. Okay, why are ghosts so powerful? Okay.
Can't believe we're getting a Minecraft chess system.
Yeah.
What?
Have you seen what Kale's working on? What our warehouse is looking like?
I have not. No.
It's efficient, is it not?
It is. It is efficient. It is compact.
Oh,
and it
my
is efficient.
God.
It's compact and it's efficient.
And that
How
is
a
lot
of room on that thing.
Sorry, what?
Make a dollar.
Yeah, I'm going to extend it, but for this exact point in time, I don't have a lot of wood.
Damn, good luck with it.
Thanks.
Minecraft chess?
Yeah, literally.
Holy hell.
It works.
Look up on Passant.
No.
Okay.
I don't actually know what you want me to look up.
Oh, I was saying okay at some dude driving down the road without a muffler.
Ah, okay. Is there a way to destroy your old, like, axe and stuff?
No. Just throw it into the river. At least not yet. Not that I know of.
Okay, fair enough. I'm just gonna chop down a bunch of trees until this one dies, and I'll make a better one.
Hey.
Yep.
That's a great wharf brute. I'm coming in with you.
It's not much safer inside.
It is not. There are a lot of ghosts.
Yeah, and ghosts are, for whatever reason, the most powerful goddamn enemy.
Ghosts are scary.
I don't know. I think goats are kind of funny. They, like, can do flips and shit.
Skeleton! Skeleton by my door. Just don't close it. Ah, he got through the door. What's behind me? Skeleton. Uh-oh. Just gank this one.
Gank him.
Gank him.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, buddy. I'm gonna hide in the corner and nibble on my deer ribs.
Boost!
Owie! I'm gonna go back and hide in my corner. Why can't I regenerate health faster? Gonna grab these mushrooms. Sorry, I'll back up.
It does not appear to be coming any closer. So hit and run tactics will kill it.
I totally should, even though I don't plan on using both very much, I totally just carry one with me.
Yeah, I carry one with me, I need to remember to use it. Okay, I think we're safe in here.
Stones! I don't think we're safe in here, but I do see stones.
No, no, there's nothing can come in after us this way. And now I think we have enough to make a forge, at least. Maybe even both of the things.
I don't think so. I think we only have 8 now? Do we have 8 or 10? Either way, I don't think that's enough.
Each thing requires 5.
Yeah, okay, so 10 would be just enough. Yeah, I never remembered if they both took 5 or 6. Either way, I don't remember if we have 4 or 6 at home.
We have 4.
And how many are you carrying?
2.
We have 8.
Okay. So we must venture deeper. Unfortunately, the only way left is the... It's the really bad zone.
Yeah, buddy. Owie! Ghost! I'll get the skeleton archer. I'm not getting the skeleton archer! Damn, first death.
Jump! You cannot hurt me. I am on 3 HP.
I shouldn't have thrown my old clothes into the ocean.
We all did. You're fine.
Yeah, and I'm saying we shouldn't have done that. Where's the food?
It's inside.
In which chest? I didn't see it.
The only chest inside.
What are those? Oh, okay. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Forget a small part of your abilities. It loses 5 levels in knives. I'm now level 19. Cringe. I could really go for a cold brew right now.
Why the fuck did you say it like that? Did you have to, like, ASMR it to me? You could have just said that.
Yeah, it was a requirement.
It's part and parcel with the quote. When we get back, we need sandwich time. Rockin' stone and rock. Oh, white. Regen faster stamina. Yay. Oh, oh great. Now I'm wet and cold. Love it. I will eat blueberries to cheer myself up. Yeah, that always fixes me right up. Blueberries and fish.
Blueberries and fish.
You've ever had that southern delicacy right there?
I'll take your word for it, but I won't believe you.
You shouldn't take my word for it. Hey, Rad.
Yo. I will join you in just a second.
No, I'm just gonna go get my loot and get out. We can go find a different burial chamber.
Yeah, let's not go to this one. This one is a cursed realm. I don't like it.
You're a rest, Cooper.
But again, we did get much splendor from it. We only need 2 more of the cores.
That's true. Okay, I am ready.
Wait, 1 second. Which way are we going?
Got a skeleton trophy. It's just a skull. You take a bone shield with it.
Oh, hell yes.
Hey, there's nothing down here. Nothing down here.
Oh, wait, this is the one with the 2-star skeleton in it behind that door.
Is it?
At least it was.
Yep, there it is. Let's go the other way. Let's close that door. Gonna let my stamina regen right quick.
This way is clear.
Cool.
Do you guys think that building a secondary crafting bench in here would be helpful?
No.
Okay, fair enough.
Just because I don't want to invest all the materials in building the upgrade station for it again, to make it better.
We could put the forge in there, though.
We could.
That'd be good.
Actually, I think that'd be best to put outside. Okay, he's off. However, However, it's a melee skeleton, so I'm not impressed about it. I'm gonna get the cores and... I'm gonna distract him, you get the cores.
What's in this chest? Take all. Okay, got everything. Go, go, go. Cool. This is not the way. Keep going.
I love how you guys are like... going through shit over there, and I'm just like, teehee, building supply house.
That's like,
yeah, 1 sec.
Take your time.
Alright. And now we can make the forge. We got the last two we needed, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Here, you can carry those.
Oh, hey, copper. I'm gonna mine this real fast.
Cool. The expressionless grin of the skull reminds you of the inevitability of death.
That's really cool.
Hello, cat. My cat has arrived. Hey, bud. What can I help you with? Are you being clinging again? You being clingy? Unheard of. My mic again, bud. Go ahead. No, you're gonna yawn straight in my face. Quite a little gentleman he is.
I can't wait for when we get more efficient pickaxes. Oh my god.
I'm trying to look over my cat. Oh wait, I can just watch OBS. That's what I'm gonna do because my cat's sitting in front of my screen. Oh, thank god my axe broke. Don't step on my keyboard. I see you hovering your paw over my keyboard.
Alright, pick broke.
My sister came into my room, and then my mom came into my room, so I was like, I'm just gonna fucking go on, be right back real fast. Also, when you guys come back, and I don't know when that's gonna be, but when you guys come back, I think maybe we should call it, because I can smell dinner.
We're actually on our way back now.
Okay, cool. And I am working on wrapping up my stuff here. And then we can continue this next episode of Valheim.
I stabbed a deer in the butt and it instantly died.
That's great, buddy.
I'm gonna do it against this deer too, except this time it'll actually be intentional. I missed. I got it. Foolish. Deer do not have a lot of health.
No, they don't.
I don't actually know if I'm gonna use anything bronze. I mean, I'm probably gonna use a sword, but the armor just slows you down so much. It's like 20%.
Oh.
Gonna wear troll leather.
See, I'm all about that big, heavy armor. But the slowness definitely does not sound fun.
First time I played this game, I went full heavy tower shield it, heavy armor. It was fun. I've never tried fast though. Outside of an archer, I've never done a hit fast with a knife thing, or hit fast melee. Sorry.
Hey guys.
Hey guy.
I need to craft myself a... Actually, how much wood do you have?
2.
Rad, how much do you have?
4.
Okay, cool, thanks. Storm, can you move? Thank you, Storm. I appreciate you moving.
Where do the bones go?
They're in the first chest. On the right. I mean, you found them, but still.
We'll get used to this eventually, probably.
Yeah. At this exact moment, though. Thank you. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, yes, I did. Okay, never mind. It was just sitting weird. We had signs, this would make this easier, but I really didn't want to use our coal. So I figured we could just deal with it for now.
I can make some coal right now, or if you want. I'm currently cooking some food, but we have plenty of that.
Yeah, I'll, yeah, that would actually be nice.
Alright, here. I'm gonna go tend to my dog. Make sure he's still alive.
Maybe. Because at least, as long as we have, like, temporary signs, that'll be fine, you know?
Mm-hmm. Just something.
We can make it pretty later. The sign placed backwards. I'm an idiot. There we go.
Are you gonna try and keep the triangle like roof that the main house has, or do you think you're not gonna do that?
I'm gonna do a triangle roof. I'm just not sure I'm gonna do it the same way.
What could be cool is having triangled roof on both sides, and then the middle not having a triangled roof because of the opening in the middle door.
True.
I don't know. I am bad at describing my ideas, you know me.
Get me wood. I need wood. I also need more coal. Perfect that we've got coal right here.
Coal mine, boy.
Call me a coal
mine. Who just left this log sitting here?
Me, actually.
Why?
Because I needed a new axe. So I figured I would just make one. But now...
Oh, goddammit. A birch tree got felled, but we can't actually break it yet because it's too hard. What the hell are you doing?
This log
what are you doing swimming in there?
This log fell into the water.
Ah.
So
I'm
over-encumbered. Trying to get it. There we go, I got it. I really hate how slow the transition is between swimming and walking, because it's like, damn, we're swimming for 2 seconds.
Oh yeah, in here. I'm gonna get on making the forge.
Okay.
I'm just gonna put him in a temporary spot right now until we determine where to actually put him, but I wanna get him.
Hi, Goober. Oh, thank you.
Here, take this wood.
Thank you.
This thing is ugly and huge and won't let me place it anywhere else.
Hail, warrior.
Thank you, man. Okay, and the kiln. Okay, the kiln makes us better coal more efficiently. Okay. There we go. Look at all this awesome stuff we have. We're gonna be able to forge so goodly. Watch this. That's boring. That's not what I want. No one's falling on me! Okay, we're good.
Good, I was worried.
How could you possibly be worried about me? I'm so powerful. I'm unstoppable.
I'm positive.
Why is there a Grey Dwarf all the way out here?
I've seen a couple.
They might just be spawning out here to give us more of a threatening enemy now that we're, like, farther in the game.
I suppose so.
Now watch the wonders of industry.
When did you get tin?
We didn't get tin, it's just copper right now.
Oh. Okay.
We can now build the forge. Which we can do next time on Valheim.
Get back here.
Huh? Oh.
Here, Kale, I'll let you sort all this stuff. I'm throwing it away from you. I didn't
need
to.
Yeah, actually.
Like that.
Yeah, Kale, you.
Yes.
Storage boy.
It's all labeled. I don't know why you're handing it to me now.
Master of the storage.
Why is flint under ores? Why is coal under ores?
I just put them there.
Resin under ores.
I'm sorry, if you have an issue with it, why don't you fix it yourself? Huh?
Okay.
I'm just putting shit places.
There.
My cat just yelled help. Okay, there. We can build more walls later and stuff. Are you so against opening the door?
If I don't have to, if I don't have to open a door, I won't.
Based, Doc.
Damn. Hmm. Oh, okay. I was upset that you wouldn't take damage on top of the kiln that you do. It's just a different status effect. It's called smoked.
Huh. Why is resin in the minerals chest?
That's what I'm saying!
Okay, hey, guys, instead of just shitting on the storage system, how about you just shut up and move it, okay? I'm putting things places, okay? Instead of shitting on my system that I've so kindly put together for you!
Why'd you put resin there?
Yeah, dude, like, it's kind of weird. Why'd you put resin there?
Yeah, resin's not a mineral.
I hate you guys.
I
didn't have to do any of this for you. I really didn't.
You didn't. But you had to do it for yourself, didn't you?
No, I'm doing it because I'm.
Didn't
I'm
you,
nice.
Little autism boy?
Because you guys were just complaining.
Complaining about what?
You guys were complaining that we were running out of space for the chests, huh?
I
so,
didn't say a goddamn thing about that. What? Rat, did you say something about that?
I said that I made a comment about, like, we need to make more chests, I think. Or, like, no, I asked if there was a better version of storage later in this game.
I see.
Can you please shut this door?
Why did that happen?
What happened? Oh.
Oh, for some reason our cooking
campfire exploded.
So I'm just gonna put it on this one instead. Owie!
Also, don't worry. This will work. I'm not concerned about structural stability. It will work. This is the only half wall.
I will Michael trust in the process, the only half but wall. Not much.
Michael seems to be concerned.
No, I promise. It's fine. You guys need to stop being so mean. I didn't do anything to you guys. I've been over here trying to help, and then you guys are all being mean and making jokes. And I don't appreciate it. I'm putting in more effort than you guys are right now,
Because you said we'd be stopping.
Yeah, and we are. We are gonna be stopping.
Then why are you telling us to do something?
I'm not telling you guys to help me. I'm telling you guys to stop being assholes. Stop being mean about my beautiful storage system. That's what I'm saying. But yeah, no, seriously.
Yeah,
when
do we... When do we mine the, like, Certus Quartz and, like, make the ME system?
Well, we need to get deeper down to do that. Like, what, redstone level? No, iron level.
Oh yeah, don't forget to save the world before you close it.
I'm not closing it yet.
That's what I have to say about that. Oh, man, Doc, we need to get you a funny sprite.
We do. Where the fuck did you put the, where the fuck did you put that anyways?
Put what?
The fucking, oh my god, what is it called? Resin. You guys put it into foraging? Okay, that works, I guess.
Yeah, because it's tree resin.
I'm literally just making torches right now.
Seeing Kale's face just go, oh, after you said it's tree resin was really funny.
It's tree resin. What? You know, I'm literally just... What the fuck? Did that only happen for a split second? Did that only happen for a split second? Oh, wait, it didn't happen at all. What the fuck? Here you go.
What's up?
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to Sisuke.
What? That's what I'd say about that.
Oh, hey, Freddy. What's up, boy?
There we go.
Oh, I see the Shinaza is Gonzo.
Yeah, we're still fixing things here. We're still fixing things. I just don't redeem anything else. We're ending the stream. Well, like, I don't know. What do you guys have to promote?
Oh, you know me. My commissions. Same as always.
Dog.
El perro. El perro grande.
I'm pretty sure that's the correct link. That's, Rad's commissions.
I'll click on it. Yep, that's right. That's a one.
That's the one. You know me.
Why do I not have the damn Discord VC on here? That's weird. There we go. The Discord VC is on here now. You guys are so welcome.
Wow!
Also, I'm gonna be entirely honest, guys. That was completely rhetorical. I did know that was the correct link. I checked. But I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Yeah, anyways, do you have anything to promote, Doc?
Dog.
That's it? It's dog?
Tis hound.
My mom makes some pretty good chicken tacos.
Okay, cool. Alright guys, who remembers my outro?
Your outro, I'm gonna be real with you. Your outro seemingly changes every time you do it.
It doesn't. I always have this consistent thing that I say, and you guys
okay,
don't
it's,
give me
it's the same
anything.
Thing conceptually, but it's different vaguely every time.
Same just to take your meds, remember to eat, drink water, Tell your pets we love them. All that.
Yeah, that's literally it. Thank you. That's it. I'm
hungry.
I got
an email from MSN.
Oh.
The Microsoft browser.
Okay. What's it about?
The Wagner Company.
Oh, okay. Fair enough, I guess. Well, yeah. Okay. Let's see, how many, okay, I think we have a good enough amount of people. Let's raid someone. You guys can go ahead and head out if you want to, but I'm gonna raid someone.
Yeah, I'm out of here for now.
Cause we have, I think we have enough.
See ya, homies.
Get out if you want to, but I'm gonna raid someone.
Oh, wow, that needs to be muted.
Alright. Let us raid... okay, we need to raid a queer person. This is what we agreed upon for the for Pride Month. Let's see. I'm trying to give you guys some like okay, so do we want Pokemon?
We could do Pokemon.
I like Pokemon.
You like Pokemon? Okay. So we have...
I like Pokemon.
Let me move this over to this side. So we can watch Pokemon. We could watch... I have to, like, actually click on all of these people and see their tags. I don't know if... they're LGBT? I cannot tell. Okay. So, we still have Pokemon. Okay, we have Pokemon or Persona 5?
Pokemon.
Okay, we'll do Pokemon then. So we will be raiding Woo Loo Boo. So raid. The A in LGBTQIA stands for ambiguous. I thought it was for asexual and aromantic. I don't know, actually. I know it's not ally. Fucking around, you're correct. Okay, fair enough. I quite frankly would not be surprised if it was ambiguous, though. That's why I just accepted it. Okay, so Woo Loo Boo. We're gonna start this raid.
It's actually short for animosity.
True. I'm also gonna put this link in the chat because I know that not all of the viewers are like, they actually get caught up in the raid. So what we're going to say is Happy Pride Month from the T and Bunny, if you want to. Or you can just say, like, hi. Either way, Doc said it earlier, don't forget to drink water, eat food, take medicine, tell your pets I love them. Remember that you are valid. Happy Pride Month. I'm gonna send you all away now. Squatty Law, I'll see you there. Okay.